I think I shall never see a poem lovely as a tree. A tree whose hungry mouth is pressed against the earth's sweet flowering breast. A tree that looks at God all day and lifts your leafy arms to pray. A tree that may in summer wear a nest of robins in your hair, upon whose bosom snow has lain, who intimately lives with rain. Poem are made by fools as me, and only God can make a tree.